aircraft, but later tonight there will be more pyrotechnics and ground detonations. And some of these noises are quite loud. And just repeating that the B-1B, after it takes off, will depart and go away and make a couple of passes over the course of the next 15 or 20 minutes. But the air show will continue while the aircraft, the B-1, is away. The B-1 has been cleared for takeoff.